Happening today, the city of Santa Fe is hosting its annual COVID-19 Memorial Day. That event is a way to honor those who have died or been affected by COVID. Well, the event is at noon on the plaza. It's going to include a moment of silence at noon, followed by a moment of cheer and appreciation for essential workers. Back in 2021, the city designated the first Monday in March as COVID-19 Memorial Day.